Your relationship status says single. How long have you been single for? Ah!
Daddy! I've been separated from Olive's father since she was a baby, and that was my last serious relationship.
You do know more than a Saturday ago, right? I want to be part of this family.
I really want to be let in.
So how about this weekend we do anal?
What? No, I mean let in. That's not what, because that's, I mean I'll do it. Like that's what I do.
Okay.
Sophisticated queen, just a little bit of ratchet.
So, Catherine, you were unable to make your relationship work with trousseau boy band star Shepherd Knight.
I've moved on, as you can see, and soon you will too.
I'm here for you, babe, if you ever want to talk.
And I'm here for you if this is a hostage situation. Just blink if you're in trouble.
Mommy, are you cross about my stepmom?
No, I didn't have you, so you'd belong to me forever.
Olive can't be an only child.
That's what Beyonce's parents said, and then they had Solange.
Solange is the true visionary of that family, and you know it. I'm ready to have another baby. I need to do this with a sperm donor. It's the safest way for me.
What's your reason for wanting a child in this way?
Well, my entire family are dead to me, so when Olive was born, I was all alone. But now we have each other.
We have donors in their late teens and early 20s, fit for a geriatric pregnancy.
What did you just call me?
You're gonna stick some pathetic random loser spunk up yourself.
Yeah, yours.
What do you mean mine?
If one of my kids is gonna have a shit dad, both my kids are getting a shit dad.
$10,000.
Say nothing and get your dick out.
I'm not hard.
Why not? I wore the outfit.
Maybe because you're gross and you keep being yourself.
What? You need to sort your family out.
Well, Millia's dyslexic, so things can get lost in translation.
Millia's dyslexic.
Beg your pardon.
It's almost like you shouldn't be equals with a 9-year-old acting like your sisters.
Hey, pretend I said something funny.
Why?
Ain't no shame of style on them.
Well, that's what grown-ups do late at night in pubs. They laugh.
I was wrong if I ever made you believe that your dad or I was perfect. We love you a lot, but we respect you too.
It's not that hard to be a decent fucking mom.